Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut off swinging. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Want some more? Keep it steady for me. Here comes more. Found.
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Anyone else see what I see? How are we supposed to get around that, huh?
More over here.
I'm on it.
it! Nice shot!
Over here.
Roger that.
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Anyone else see what I see? Are we supposed to get around that, huh?
Keep it up! How's that feel?
Keep it up, bro.
Stay on target. Cover fire.
They're not so tough. Oh, yeah. Back me up. Firing.
There's more where that came from.
Where'd it go?
The Covenant are putting up a real fight.
Check that!
Nice shot!
Well, there's the entrance to the security substation, but it looks like we'll have to look for another way up.
everybody out!
This way!